And welcome back to Dundee Cafe. I mean, come on quick, kids.
And anyways, today we are going to make Oreo cookie and
for each other.
Yeah, but first it's my turn. So Adam is going to help me make
the cookie. But you cannot tell me what this has to decoration.
Yeah, so let's make it. So we have to make a round, round, just like this.
Yeah, make sure you don't make it too small and make it too big. Just make it different.
Like this, see? I made it a big.
Just make it like that.
I think that's too small.
See?
Take another one.
Okay.
And after my turn, it's going to be Nana's turn and then Amina's turn.
I don't know where is she. Maybe she's at the toilet or something. Or maybe she's playing.
But yeah, she didn't know that she's going to make a cookie yet. So yeah.
Is it too big?
Yeah, that's fine. Okay.
Don't make it too big.
Before you make the cookie, make sure you wash your hands.
Don't make it too big, don't make it too small, just make it too light. Just make it just like that.
And make sure you need a fork so you can do...
Stamp it like an Oreo.
This stamp.
Yeah, that's the first decoration that you need to put in chocolate. You can do a smiley face, a heart, anything
you want. Before you do this, you have to cover the pan with oil, by the way. That's the most important thing.
Yeah. And make sure you ask parents for supervision, because we're going to put it in the oven.
Yeah, I want to put it in the oven.
You can do how much you want. You can do 6 or 7 or 10. But make sure you ask your parents if you want to help. I'll check what